I'm a very happy man right now. I just saved $5,000 on a new car. I was literally looking at cars in the $5,000 to $10,000 price bracket. I'm not looking anymore. Have a look at this. I don't know if you can tell. This is a steering wheel cover. There's no way they're super cheaper buying these things for less than $11. There's no way they're paying less than $11 to import this thing, you know? There's no way. There's too much leather. There's too much wood grain. Too much stitching. Look at that wood grain. Look at that leather. I don't know if it's plastic or real leather, but it smells like leather. But it could be plastic. But it smells like leather. Plastic or not, $11, this thing is remarkable. Yeah, I don't know if that's real wood because it's got stitching in it. But fuck, it feels like wood. Even when this car is parked, it's doing me favors. People walk past, they look into the car. First thing they see is wood grain. First thing they see is wood grain and leather. They're thinking, this guy's classy. This guy's got money. He's got money and he's classy. That's what they're thinking. Very hard to get justice out of these pictures. But I'll do my best. I'll try and get the best angles for you guys all the time. I'll put the window down, show you guys an outside view looking in. Oh my God, have a look at this. You see that leather? Without a doubt, the best purchase I've ever made for my vehicle. $11. The hunt for a new car is over. I do not need a new car. Anyway, guys, that was all. Just a quick touch. I'll leave you all to it, but if I don't... Oh my God, can you believe this? It's asking me if I want to update my phone while I'm recording a video. Are you mad, Apple? Oh my God, Stephen Jobs. What are you doing? Do not try and tell me to update while I'm making a video recording. Oh my God, Stephen Jobs, while I gotcha. What's the deal with you two on my phone? I'm not a fan, eh? If anyone's putting you two on my phone, at least put one of their good songs, Where the Streets Have No Name, at least. At the very least, Where the Streets Have No Name. But don't put on your new shit, man. Fuck me, Bono. Oh my God. Your new shit is like terrible. If you're gonna upload anything, it should have been something that everyone likes, you know, like as a collective, the world, like something like Metallica would have been perfect. Everyone loves Metallica and there would not have been one complaint. Let me tell you, I can guarantee that there would not have been one complaint if Metallica was the preloaded music on the iPhones. Good to touch base. If I don't see you again, it's been good connecting with you guys, eh, over the past couple of weeks, you know, on this level. I've really enjoyed connecting